finally exposed can now be removed, freeing our souls and opening our hearts. Now the pain of atonement is measured by the severity of the sin, and thanks to your debt. This resistance are indeed severe. You will all atone for what the deputy has done. You will all welcome the word of the Father into your hearts. You will all say yes.
Filling them with any fuel they can find. I think they're planning an attack. Keep an eye out, and when you find them, blow those bastards sky high. Up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then. fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then. Nice views up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then. That one lit up like the 4th of July! kicking me. It's lethal. Knock out everyone you see. My suggestion? Use Nick's plane. He won't mind.
Start.
Family's gonna pay.
Hey for holding out on us.
Whisperer.
The Kellets were good people. It's a shame what happened to them. But God works in mysterious ways, and thanks to you, Edensgate will no longer feed their followers with our stolen food. And we can finally start giving our people some real home-cooked meals, provided we can get those cattle back in their pens.
Hey, you! Come here! Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something. Give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you, but you can use fear to steer them where you want them to go.
Keep your head up. You're doing great. Peggies are desperate for people to lock up in their bunkers. Don't know why. Don't want to know why.
Sure am glad you're on our side.
Hey, I know you. You free falls in.
We don't need that kind of trouble, sir.
Local gal's been bothering the Cougars, asking if we can retrieve some personal items that the cult took from her. We can't really spare anyone right now, but if you're out her way, maybe you could check in on her.
We gotta take the fight to them.
Thank you.